Hey, it's Emily with the GQueues customer care team here to talk to you today about an exciting new update to the iOS app. Besides squashing some bugs, we've added some new features and streamlined several actions within the app so you can move faster. Let's take a look. If you have iOS version 14 and above, you can use widgets to view and add tasks from your home screen. They come in four different sizes, so you can choose which works best for you. Tap a specific task to go directly to the task details. Tap the plus button to add new tasks. And tap the title to open the queue. You can set widgets to open to any queue in your account, including smart queues. If you have multiple accounts, try creating widgets for queues in each for easy access. With widgets, you can make your own dashboard right on your home screen. But if it gets too cluttered, you can stack your widgets to conserve that valuable screen real estate. We've updated the gestures used to perform key actions in the app so they are more intuitive and help you make changes faster. Now, press and drag to reorder tasks, queues, or anything else. Swipe right to edit. And swipe left to delete a task or take additional actions, like make a subtask. If you have iOS 14 and up, when you set a date for a task, you can choose it from a calendar instead of scrolling for days looking for the right date. Seeing the day of the week gives you the extra clarity that you're scheduling it for when it belongs. You can also double tap the heading to set to today. This is super handy if you need to modify overdue tasks. Links and comments are now clickable within the app. No more copying and pasting, just one click to get the information you need. And chat is now built into the app. So reach out to our customer care team. We're here to help with technical issues, if you need ideas for how to better organize a project, or get your team working together. And of course, if you have questions about this new update, we can help you with that too. Get the update now to start using linked comments, calendar date selection, updated gestures, and widgets to streamline your tasks.